talk about CNG kit. CNG kit I have right now from Utah. Utah CNG, this is utahcng.com. It's really primitive. It's second generation CNG system for diesel 7.3. I'm exactly buy this kit on eBay, $400. Not big money, but it's kind of good stuff if you just wanna mix it like 25% CNG and 75% diesel. If you wanna mix like more, I highly not recommend you buy this kit because you can kill your engine. Why? I'm answering why. Because it's super elementary kit. Super elementary. It's working kind of like have solenoid. It's turn off or turn in CNG regulator. It's for idle orbits and sensitive. And vacuum. This vacuum, just if you have more vacuum, kind of you push more gas. This is guys, give more natural gas. It's just intake and natural gas, it's 3600 psi. And this is just heater hose coming. On the set we have heater hose, some high pressure line, some T connector, some stuff like this. I'm right now on the phone and listen. DMV, it's probably take for forever anyway. Kind of why I not recommend it, because it's not search your exhaust. They not search your kind of exactly vacuum inside. It's totally have nothing, just one regulation. More vacuum, more gas. Less vacuum, less gas. That's it. And if you have turbo and kind of hot or something happen, they just thinking only about only one stuff, vacuum. On the more new generation stuff, you have a little computer. This computer have connect with idle orbits, have connect with exhaust sensor. You need supposed to be cut little hole, welding and install it on the exhaust. Some sensor who be exactly reading what temperature and exhaust. And of course have vacuum map, vacuum cable who go into map have really modern stuff who search what kind boost, what kind this, and be exactly thinking about your engine. This guy totally don't think about engine, but if you just thinking about power, like inject 25%, it's be, oh damn, this is all time thinking for somebody answering for phone, man. But anyway, what not good about this seller? Not good is this is guy. In picture, what he sell exactly on the eBay, if you check out. He sell with this connector. It's copper connector, like T connector here. And you just install it inside gauge. And cable, 3000 PSI, coming exactly like here. And gauge too. Here he just send me like this, this guy, and send me some T connector like this. I need right now figure out where and find a space for this, this guy and hold it him something. He's supposed to be. Find a holder, and I don't know, it's really big headache, because I think I just move here, I think, and everything be alright, do you know? Right now I have more connectors, it's not good, it's 3600 PSI, and I have here connect, here connect, here connect, here connect, more connectors, it's more bad. It need all time secure checkout. It's no leaking or something, because it's big pressure. Big pressure. And I'm call seller. And seller, oh, it's not a big deal, yo, like this, and you said to connect or disconnect. I'm asking, hey man, you have here like this, why you just send it? Because I don't have anymore. Then, if I know for this set be gonna be like this, I never bought this set. I just check out this regulator on AliExpress, it's $30 with connector like this. Other connector like copper connector, T connector, it be them $5 up or like $35. I'll be for sure be pay be little more, and but I don't need headache. It's, can you believe right now I need figure out how I fix this guy, how this fix this high pressure some fender I don't know where, and try find it space for this guy on the turbo engine. So difficult find it in a million spaces. I'm so upset about this stuff. Okay, this is set have valve intake, have some cables, and have switch, kind of like it's little computer, kind of like switch, gas, diesel. And what the interest is, this is guy kind of you need find it connect with RPM, what your orbits. He need reading, but if you guys thinking this is RPM, he need just for regulator, more gas, less gas. No, guys, this is just need be exactly kind of like if you shut off engine and have stay vacuum the system. For this is guy just shut off the solenoid for CNG not falling whole pipe CNG because it's be exhaust or something happened bad happened. This is vile for connecting with RPM. It's nothing, totally nothing. It's just switch on, off, off, on, off, and have some lights. Kind of this is sensor gauge, just showing me how many lights it's supposed to be. It's on the tank, it's like 4, it's totally full. If 2, it's just like half. If only 1, it'd be kind of 25%. Tank CNG. Kind of kit, not bad, not bad. Have business card. Yeah, I have a couple of questions. I'm call, he answering for phone. But he have instruction. Instruction. I buy kit exactly for 7.3 power stroke. And right now he sent me some totally different engine instruction for. I understand it's kind of manual for universal for any engine, but anyway, I really need to know where this is. Okay, this is phone rotate me. I just stay waiting like 30 minutes. Somebody answer and. I don't know, have some instruction, but it's universal instruction, it's guys just universal instruction, it's not so helpful. What's the space the best for 7.3 installate this is vacuum? What's the best space installate this is guy? Nobody know, just everything you need to figure out for yourself, because this instruction totally useless, it's just universal instruction. Okay guys, set like this is, maybe if right now change time, I'm probably not getting this set. I really wanna be professional. Some 4th generation CNG or more highest. Because on the maybe later I just have decision, hey, I wanna drive like 75% CNG, only 25% diesel. For save money, it's right now coronavirus, some shit, and nobody know what's going on in the business. But yeah, price for gas go down and down. CNGs in Minnesota State, $2 for gallon. Nobody know what's going on. Just cat enjoy his life. He don't care about any stuff what's going on here. Okay. It's my first video about this set. It's just $400. It's really cheap. If you wanna be more cheaper, you'll be for sure find it any parts on the AliExpress, just buy online order, just you be for sure find it more cheaper, but need waiting like 2 months for delivery. Okay guys, hope it's information be helpful for someone. It's kind of super dangerous. If you just wanna mix it like 50-50, if you just a little inject like 25% just for boost power, because this 25% just boost power like at least like 30% power. If right now I have, I think it's 250 horsepower, 7.3, and I just expect get it like some at least 75 horse up. Okay guys, that's it, bye.